that you can jump up on the upside on the backwards question blocks. See, when you push down, you slide off. So if you can try to not move a lot when you're on it, you can stay on it. So yeah, so that does make that, so it does make that beatable. See, you can jump on these. So okay, this video was to show you that you can jump on the upside down question mark blocks. Crap, the wrong button.